How do you see the PPG Awards impacting girls across Africa?
They give the opportunity for young girls to impact the world in whatever way, small or big, in their own way, because they are about innovation, they are about creativity. So these young girls, they don't have an opportunity to impact the world in a small way, in a big way, but it's in their own way, it's young girls.
I'd love to know, why did Save the Children partner with Cartoon Network on this amazing initiative?
So for us, as an organization, we believe in giving young people a voice. But you can only do that if you partner with people. So with Cartoon Network, the partnership, you know, brings together resources. Mm. It brings together our expertise. Mm. We mobilize our knowledge to achieve a greater cause.
So Google, what do the winners get?
You know, Toya, as you're asking me that question, I wish I was a winner. Because each winner in the different categories receives support to invest in the development of their project.
Wow.
How awesome is that?
That is really cool. All little girls have this power factor, an ingredient which makes them a superhero. And I'd love to believe the superpower that African girls have is the ability to just be who they are.
You're uniquely right. African. Absolutely, you're right, Toya. All our girls in Africa are uniquely African. And the thing about the African continent is that it is a continent that is rich in tradition, it is rich in culture, it is colorful, it is diverse, and every young girl should be proud to be part of the African continent.
Yeah, that's incredible.
I got goosebumps.